Boy and Fly Guy by Ted Arnold. A boy had a pet fly. He named him Fly Guy. Fly Guy could say the boy's name, Buzz. One night, Buzz said, "I made a buzz. We are the superheroes." "Yes," said Buzz. "I'll read it to you. The Amazing Adventures of Buzz Boy and Fly Guy by me, Buzz." Chapter 1. One day, Buzz Boy woke up. He was the same size as Fly Guy. "I have bad news. Fly Guy can talk." "What?" "Pirates came last night. They took our house to a dragon cave." "On an island far away, pirate guards, no pirates." Buzz Boy looked out the window. He saw a sleeping dragon. Chapter 2. The dragon was still asleep. With his silver string, Buzz Boy turned the dragon around. I used a super helmet. The dragon woke up and shot fire outside. The pirate guards ran away. Buzz Boy and Fly Guy ran to the beach. "Oops, no pirates." Chapter 3. Buzz Boy and Fly Guy were put in jail on the pirate ship. "I always carry my super skeleton key. But I am not the boy. Yikes, we are at the top of the pirate ship. Good thing we can both fly." Buzz Boy and Fly Guy flew back to the island and made friends with the dragon. The dragon took the girls back home. Buzz Boy and Fly Guy. The dragon boy